I have seen my own share of war. My family has seen every event. I served with my brother and sister. We fought on the shoulders of those before. I remember my friends alongside me. The ones still here, the ones who gave their life so we can live. Far away from here, my brother recalls, a piece of Britain. A population invaded, islands retaken, and people freed. On our own streets of our own land, my father was there. Peace. A battle of cat and mouse on a testing ground. Unforgiving terrain, unlike anything before. The humidity, the rain, the jungles tested my great uncle. I've listened to my grandfather's legacy, retold by my father. I've heard how after victory in 44, with eyes wide open, he'd be back on that beach, awake but dreaming. 100 years ago, the Great War ended. My great-granddad was in those trenches. He's not here to give his account, but he gave me, he gave us all, his future. I now teach my kids of the debt that is owed, of the respect we must show for those who did and didn't return. At 11 o'clock, with my right hand to cap, 2 minutes best spent. The deafening quiet, the ringing of nothing. Today, when the guns fall silent.
Thank you. will share this humble path alone. How fragile is the heart? Give this clay feet wings to fly, to touch the face of the stars. Breathe life into this feeble heart. Lift this mortal veil of fear. Take these crumbled hopes, hatched with tears, will rise above these earthly cares. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea. When the dove